Today, we're diving into an important topic for many couples out there, the differences between IUI and IVF. Whether you are starting your fertility journey or just curious, stick around as we break it down for you. Let's start with IUI, or intrauterine insemination. This is one of the less invasive fertility treatments available. Here's how it works. Stimulation. Sometimes, women take medications to stimulate their ovaries to produce multiple eggs. Monitoring. Doctors monitor the growth of the follicles through ultrasounds. Timing. Once the eggs are ready, a sample of sperm is washed and concentrated. Insemination. The sperm is then placed directly into the uterus using a thin catheter. Now, let's move on to IVF, or in vitro fertilization. This process is more complex and involves several steps. Ovarian stimulation. Women take fertility medications to stimulate the ovaries to produce multiple eggs. Egg retrieval. Once the eggs are mature, they are retrieved from the ovaries using a minor surgical procedure. Fertilization. The retrieved eggs are then fertilized with sperm in a lab. This can be done using conventional insemination or ICSC, intracytoplasmic sperm injection, where a single sperm is injected directly into an egg. Embryo culture. The fertilized eggs, now embryos, are cultured for a few days. Embryo transfer. One or more embryos are transferred to the woman's uterus. Let's talk about success rates. According to the latest statistics, IUI, the success rate varies but is generally around 10-20% per cycle for women under 35. IVF, the success rate is higher, about 40-50% per cycle for women under 35. Let's look at the pros and cons of each treatment. IUI pros, less invasive, lower cost, fewer medications. IUI cons, lower success rate may require multiple cycles. IVF pros, higher success rate can address more complex fertility issues. IVF cons, higher cost, more invasive with surgical procedures, requires more medications. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone who might benefit from this information. Don't forget to subscribe and let us know in the comments if you have any questions or topics you'd like us to cover next. See you in the next video.